Hi, I'm here with Mr. Shrikrishna Sumant. He's a consultant with Deloitte and he's also one of the jury members for us at the Aegis Graham Bell Award jury rounds. So welcome to the Aegis Graham Bell Awards. Sir, can we have a short introduction of yours, your complete journey?
Yes. So earlier I worked with Tata Motors for around 30 years and now I'm working with Deloitte for around 15 years.
Mm-hmm.
So this is a total journey of 45 years.
Wow.
So basically I work in the audit area. So basically I'm a control environment specialist.
Mm-hmm.
So I know the risk of the businesses mm-hmm. and how the institute controls to improve their environment. So that is my expertise area. So and then so I also used in this journey lot of data analytics.
Mm-hmm.
So whatever the value add I was able to give to the industry or to the our clients from Deloitte, that came from data analytics area.
Mm-hmm.
So I analyzed the data, found out the trends,
mm-hmm.
and that helped to value add to the their business objectives, to achieve the business objectives. So that was a basically innovation part, I will say, in my journey, which helped me to grow.
Okay.
Yeah.
Sir, now that you are here for
last 5 or 6 years, I am associated
with Aegis Graham Bell Awards.
As I am being as a jury for last 4 to 5 years, I am visiting this.
Wow.
Continuously.
So, sir, this year, how do you see innovations coming along?
So, I think lot of entries which are coming into the data science, basically. This
mm-hmm.
is a new stream which is developed. And now I also see the number of participations is growing. So initially we had around 30 or 40. Now I think this year we are crossing 100. I think the first time we are crossing 100. So definitely the message has reached, and this is definitely a boost
mm-hmm.
to the innovation, because innovation has to come as a process.
Mm-hmm.
It should not come as a one-off thing or something like that. So many institutions I am seeing, and lot of so major players who are there, they are consistently coming, and lot of startups are also coming. So that is the new area which we are addressing.
Okay, sir, we'll take a short break and we'll be back soon.
Okay.